Okay, this one's called Catholic Guilt. Close to you, your Catholic guilt is mine.